And now Bobby Lashley trying to get back into this thing. Elias with the chin lock on Lashley, and Lashley now trying to power into this. And Elias with a big knee and then a chop to Lashley.
And what made Bobby Lashley stand out so much to you?
Bobby, you know what? Bobby is the most talented over the guy on this roster. He's the big man. He looks like money. He smells like money.
And Lashley now taking control of this match with Elias with a clubbing blow. And now a clothesline.
What kind of things do you plan on teaching Bobby Lashley? How are you going to help him?
How am I going to help him? Look what I'm doing right now. I'm giving this man the opportunity he deserves.
Lashley burying his shoulder into Elias's
gut. Let me ask you this, Leo. What do you plan on doing in advising Bobby Lashley in regards to Kevin Owens, the man who attacked your client, your man, so to speak, from behind a few weeks ago?
Oh, what a leap for
Kevin Owens. Wow. Power. No, that name makes me...
Cover on Lashley. Kick out by Elias.
Well, Leo, Kevin Owens did a real number on Bobby Lashley 2 weeks ago. We saw what went down.
Are you kidding me? Oh! Elias caught him with a knee and both men down, center of the ring.
Kevin Owens is a quitter.
Listen, Leo, I got to stop you right there. You're talking about the former Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
You may be able to tell him to his face. Kevin Owens is here. Look out, guys. Look out, Kevin Owens.
Oh!
Leo better hightail it.
Leo, the newest arrival on Monday night, might be a short-lived run.
Stick and move.
Whoa!
Oh, it's like American Ninja Warrior out here.
Good Lord, look at this
guy. Uh-oh, Elias has got him now. But Leo Rush with a kick to Elias. Oh. And now Kevin Owens finally gets his hands on Rush.
Oh, no. Wait.
Oh!
And Lashley saving his manager. And Kevin Owens paid for it.
Wait a minute. Look at the power of Lashley.
Oh, my gosh.
I guess the management serves multi-purposes.
Leo Rush is a tool, a weapon.
The big man and the man of the hour.
Oh, my Lord. That was absolutely incredible. Talk about a frantic pace.
This might be my new favorite pairing in WWE.